People still tell you, no matter how old you are, you always have a friend that tells you how to eat. You guys have people that they know. They know you're supposed to eat. My brother tells me how to eat. He's a marathon runner. He's no retriever. He tells me how to eat. He has no moisture left in his body. He has little spindly legs. He's got like 3 heartbeats per minute. My lips are cramping up right now. He's just saying, hey, Tim, hey, Tim, hey. That's it. Tim, your problem is your food. Your food is processed. It's what you're putting in your mouth. What? Yes, Tim. You're not eating clean, Tim. You're not eating clean. Should I eat my donuts in the shower? No. Eat organic, man. Eat biblically based food, man. Get real. I don't want to eat biblically based food. I really don't. I love the Bible, not the food coming out of the Bible. It is not that good. It's very bland. My wife got this biblically based bread not too long ago. I never heard it's called Ezekiel bread. You heard this stuff? Ezekiel bread. It's like eating an air conditioning filter with peanut butter on top of it. It's good when you eat it or sand down a tabletop. Yeah, what would Jesus do? He wouldn't eat Ezekiel bread, I'll tell you that. Let him feed the 5,000 with that. Maybe it did. Explains why they had 12 basketfuls left. Oh, where's the basket? Oh, that bread sucketh.